When winter is drawing to a close, my favorite time of the year is just beginning. Spring! Spring is full of hope. It is full of promises and new beginnings. The plants in my gardens are showing signs of new life. Past and the joy that I receive from planting things and watching them bloom. This doesn't happen without a lot of hard and faithful work. On some of the first warm, sunny days, when things are starting to peek out of the ground, I realize that I need to do some spring cleaning of the flower beds. I like to keep my projects manageable, so I think about the time it will take for me to accomplish each step. First, I survey the yard. And then decide what needs to be tended. It looks like I need to remove some of last year's dead growth so that the new growth will have a chance to succeed. The pond also needs maintenance. The fish are coming to the surface because the water is warmer. The water plants I submerged in the deep part of the pond can be placed in the shallow areas to start growing if the threat of frost is over. I find the tools I need to get to work. Chop! Chop! Break! Splash! Ready for spring. And so is my yard.